Did you know in Beauty and the Beast? Throughout the film, you'll notice that Belle's father, Maurice, wears socks that don't match, one being striped, the other one being a solid color. This is a nod to the character's eccentricity that all the villagers mistake for craziness, which only worsens when he returns rambling about the Beast after being imprisoned in the castle. If you knew this, subscribe!